is going on, gang? What is going on, guys? This is Tay, and you're watching Tay's Two Cents. Cha-ching, baby. Let's get it. Let's go, y'all. We got Raw Wave and a brand new song called Passport Junkie. I'm not the biggest Raw Wave fan, but my little brother put me on to him about some years ago, and I've been like, man, oh, this guy really be rocking, yo. So I really got to check him. He just dropped a new song. So we're going to get straight into it. It's actually a music video, so it's going to be a music video reaction. If you guys have a song that you want me to check out, please sign up for the Patreon description down below. Having a lot of fun, y'all. Other than that, get into the song, Passport Junkie, Raw Wave. Let's rock out. Long live Uncle D. Let's go.
Can't be a junkie with no passport, man.
That's probably security. Private jets. On stage. Raw Wave in the waves.
Bahamas light work. Turks might work. I told you a lot of party.
He said just to get started.
They go everywhere. Let this be a sign for y'all to get y'all passport. I actually need to renew mine. I had mine for almost like 8 years or 7 years. So I need to renew mine actually like in the upcoming month. So I'm happy. Thank you, Raw Wave, for reminding me.
She wanna get on the ground and take peace in the sand. She tryna work on the tan. You ever been to Thailand? We ain't got a battle clothes. We can shout where we land.
Let's go.
Bad bitch views. What you willing to do?
Quarterback wave. Hey, Drewski in the building too. Let's get it, let's go. You know what I'm saying? The biggest to ever do it. For real, I'm joking, y'all.
You ain't ready for her. I think you should slow your roll. Is you ready for her? No, 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 no. Passport junkie, spin every like a dummy. Yeah, he met on Sunday, was in the airport by Monday. Think he really getting money, take that girl out the country. She like niggas that's fun and taking shots, getting blunted. I do.
She like dudes that's fun as taking shots, getting blunted. If you really, you know what I'm saying, if you really love her, send her on the road, man. Put her up in the air. Let's get her, let's go, man. I ain't got that type of money, but we getting it.
Whatever for your love, it ain't no leaving me. Spend a million in a month, who won't compete with me? Woo. I might take her to Paris, fly with her whole family. He rented a yacht and took her to Miami. Listen, 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 I love Miami. But she don't wanna go.
It's beautiful, you know what I'm saying? I know he's talking about the girls, you know what I'm saying, taking them out, you know what I'm saying, getting them out the country, because then she don't want to go to Miami no more. And I seen that shout out for all the dogs for Drake. But it's beautiful that he get to take, he got like his crew with him, you know what I'm saying? He got like his boys with him, he get to have fun. Of course, he got all the accolades with him as well, you know what I'm saying? Liquor bottles, weed, girls, all that. But he got his boys with him, like having some good time. Let's get it.
No,
oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, yo, do not chase me with no animals ever. Nah, I don't care where that look crazy. That look crazy. Custom Eagles on the dome. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Take a shot, y'all. Take a shot, y'all. Turned up. Y'all hear Drew? He's about to take the picture. He said, hurry up and take it so he can put the dang thing down. He had a lobster in his hand. Let's get it. Let's go. They too smack. I mean, they too drunk. Let's get it. Hey, hit the flip. Hey.
Oh, how the time changed.
You ain't got no bag, man. Focus on yourself, man. Hey. You ain't got no paper, man. Focus on yourself, man.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Ashu. I'm really home. I just had a murder charge way too much ago. This shit real.
Out there living life now. Was about to be confined behind them walls, and he out there living the life. You know. Dang, look at that crib and then jump into the pool, man. Let's get it. Hey, he cut that so close, by the way. Look, y'all see it. Getting the lobster lit is crazy. Yo. Oh, man, yo, getting the lobster lit is crazy. Getting the lobster lit is absolutely crazy. That's why that Jane jumped like that. That was the shot. That's that little after shot effect when you just. That's what the lobster did, man. Oh my goodness. But no, that was a good time. I love the hits on Raw Wave. You know, he even said focus on yourself. I'm saying focus on yourself, King. Of course, he just, you know, just out there just having fun. You know, the song was more so about, you know, she a passport junkie. She in the airport by Sunday, gone by Monday. You know what I'm saying, changing cities. You know, just having fun, just standing forward. But the video just showed him and his boys just really just, I'm not sure where they were, but they was out the country. They all had their passports ready. And that's, I know for some people that may watch it, that don't look like too crazy. But, you know, when you come from a certain demographic or you come from a certain neighborhood or a certain, you know what I'm saying, standard, like having a passport and actually expanding on that is not a thing, you know, in some neighborhoods. Like, I know it's more popularized now with social media and the internet, but it always wasn't like that. Trust me, when I was the first one to get my passport in my friend group, man, I was gone, and it was amazing to me. Like, my mother thought I was crazy, you know what I'm saying, because she never really left out the country for real. So, you know, it's just certain things that's not really common. So that's why it's like, you know, they really flexing their passport, because people don't get a chance to get out. I know for others that may be like a daily thing or like a yearly thing, but, you know, different lifestyle. So shouts out to Rod Wave and his boys, and shouts out to, you know what I'm saying, being able to go out there and live their lives. And I encourage you guys to also do the same. Other than that, guys, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, the notification button, so you guys get notified every single time I drop a video. Let's get it, let's go, we're gone.